changing the oil in the 2013 GT500. The camera's pointing right at the oil plug right now. And we're gonna break it loose and try to pour it in the bucket there, and I'll try to show you where the oil filter is right quick. The oil filter's right there, right next to the oil tank. All right, there's the fuel plug, the oil plug. Alright, hope this goes well. Gotta get more leverage on it for sure. There we go. Go. That's why I use a puppy pad under there. I got the front jacked up, so it'll drain better. Look, didn't even make a mess on my hands. Professional. Let that keep draining, and I'll come get the phone and show you the oil filter. I got the oil filter wrench see how good this works. I'm not gonna undo it all the way because I gotta put the thing under there when I get done. You can see a little bit of oil filter. Gotta do what I gotta do.